Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is a joy to play. This is the brand new for 2021 Ibanez RGA42HPQM with a big finish. Seriously, this is a BIG finish. Blue Iceberg Gradiation, which my lovely cameraman Alex here said looks like a drone photo of a beautiful tropical beach. This is kind of tropical, I guess, but there's nothing really tropical about the way it sounds. This thing cuts through like nothing else. It's an RGA body shape, so it's the kind of classic RG we're all used to, like a pointy strat, but a bit more contoured. Contoured down here on the bottom horn and the top, with a lovely belly contour on the back. It features a stunning quilted maple top, which really sets off this finish. And as you can see, the contouring at the side kind of shows like a faux binding almost. So you can see that Niato body on the back. It has got actual binding too, but that's a cool little feature, kind of adding to the whole beach vibe. This is the sand and this is the ocean, and the crabs are down here. Two Damasio Fusion Edge pickups, which are only available in this range. You can't buy these pickups off the shelf. They only make these Damasio pickups for these Ibanez guitars. Very clear, very punchy, but they also clean up beautifully. One volume, one tone, and a three-way switch, but also a little coil tap control here, so you can get some single coil goodness out of those Damasios. String through bridge as well with six individual saddles. This thing is solid as hell. Neck wise, it's a bolt-on roasted maple neck with the lovely contouring on the back, so you can get to the 24th extra jumbo fret, no problem at all. Jatoba fingerboard with lumen lays on the side, so the inlays on the side actually glow in the dark, so you can see this on a dark stage. And the headstock has got a matching quilted maple blue iceberg gradient finish on it too. Neck profile wise, it's a Wizard 3 neck, so not the skinniest Ibanez neck in the world, not the fattest, it just fits beautifully in your hand. This thing's like a piece of modern art. It deserves a place on a wall above a fireplace, but that's not what we're doing right now. We're here to show you how good it sounds. Let's hear some clean sounds now, starting with that glorious Damasio Fusion Edge in the neck. This guitar is phenomenal. It can do everything really well and look great whilst doing it. Let me know down below in the comments what you think of this stunning Ibanez guitar, the RGA42HPQM. The QM stands for Quilted Maple, and it's a big finish, the Blue Iceberg Gradiant. If you want to hear some less sloppy shredding, you've got to try one of these out for yourself. That Wizard 3 neck just fits in your hand perfectly. Roasted maple as well, on a guitar that's not a lot of money. This thing looks like PRS custom shop, $8,500, but it's well under £1,000. It's beautiful. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Ibanez RGA or any new 2021 Ibanez, get your fine self to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and as always, I'll see you next time.